In this video we will talk about scabies, home remedy for scabies, what is scabies, scabies symptoms and how do you get scabies. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified when we upload new videos daily. Scabies is a skin condition caused by infection with scabies mites, Sarcoptes scabiae. Scabies rash mites are microscopic parasite organisms that burrow deep inside the skin, causing inflammation, itching and rash. Later symptoms of scabies rash are, crusty aspect of the skin, pustules, blisters and nodules. Most of the symptoms generated by scabies are actually allergic reactions to the mites' eggs and feces which are toxic to the human body. Skin rash is the first symptom to occur when suffering from scabies, emerging after only a few days from contamination with the parasite mites. Scabies rash is very persistent and it can last for up to several weeks or months after the mite infestation has been eradicated. What is scabies? Scabies is very contagious and the parasite mites responsible for causing the disease can be either acquired directly, by entering in contact with contaminated people or indirectly, by entering in contact with contaminated objects. Scabies rash is widespread in orphanages and nursing homes, due to overcrowding and poor hygiene. In order to prevent the occurrence of scabies, it is very important to maintain a good level of personal hygiene and to avoid sharing personal items with other people. Scabies can be a very itchy problem, one that can actually sneak up on you if you are not aware of where you have been sleeping or if you are not watching who you are coming into contact with during sports events. The disease, scabies rash is one that is a little bug, one that you can't see with your eyes, but one that will make a noticeable impression on your body. The tiny bug often lives in areas that are moist and warm on your body, such as the armpits, or the genital areas, but can spread anywhere over the body. Scabies is something that is not going to go away without taking medication. Scabies rash is a type of critter that is going to make your itch, and it seems as though the more you itch, the more you become even itchier, as this will also spread the critters to other areas of your body. Causes of scabies and how do you get scabies? 1. Scabies is most often spread by touching the skin. 2. By sleeping closely together. 3. Having sex with another person who have scabies. 4. Scabies is not something you can get by sitting on the toilet, or by casually walking by another person. 5. If you are treating someone who has scabies, be sure to wear gloves and wash your hands while putting cream on the other person's body so you don't risk getting the disease. 6. Oftentimes between the fingers and under the nails are another way that people will transmit scabies and not even realize it. The scabies mites responsible for causing scabies usually infest less exposed regions of the skin, such as armpits, feet, the areas between the toes, buttocks and pubic area. Scabies is usually diagnosed upon clinical signs of the disease. Although scabies rash mites are microscopic, their presence can be easily revealed by the traces they leave on the surface of the skin. The scabies mites' burrows can be observed with the naked eye and they are a clear indicator of scabies. In order to confirm the clinical diagnosis, doctors often take samples of the inflamed skin for analysis under the microscope. Symptom of scabies. 1. First symptoms of scabies may occur within a week after acquiring the parasitic mites. 2. The first clear signs of infestation can be spotted only after a few weeks. 3. In the incipient stages of infestation, scabies generates symptoms such as persistent itching, skin inflammation and rash. 4. Later symptoms include the presence of burrows in the superficial layers of the skin, blisters, pustules, and even nodules. 5. It is very important to avoid scratching, as it can lead to serious skin infections. 6. Later symptoms of scabies are crusty aspect of the skin, pustules, blisters, and nodules. 7. Most of the symptoms generated by scabies are actually allergic reactions to the mites' eggs and feces, which are toxic to the human body. How to treat scabies? 1. Although the treatment for scabies can quickly eradicate the infestation with mites, the symptoms of scabies can persist for long periods of time. This is due to the fact that even after they die, the scabies mites remain under the skin, continuing to produce allergies and skin rashes. 2. In infants and very young children, the post-scabies rash can be very severe. After completing the treatment for scabies, many young children develop acropistulosis, a skin condition that can persist for more than a few months. 3. Due to its contagious character and its persistent symptoms, scabies is considered to be a very serious skin condition. Even with appropriate treatment, people affected by scabies can still develop widespread scabies rashes and persistent allergies. 4. It is recommended that you wash all your clothes in hot, very hot water and dry them completely in the dryer. 5. You should use a bleach spray if possible on the bedding that you sleep on, and turn the mattress, using the bleach spray on the opposite side as well. 6. It doesn't take much to purchase the cream. In many of the online pharmacies, you don't even need a prescription to get the medication. 7. If you don't have the medication, you will find it will spread, and you will find it very hard to ignore the itching on your body. 8. Getting the cream is going to be the answer to solving this little problem. 9. Remember, only the closest physical contact is going to spread this disease. Home remedies for scabies. 1. The skin problem that causes tiny red bumps, that do not go away, that look like a rash, actually are little bugs that are living in the skin. 2. These things can be killed by simply using the scabies cream, putting it over your body for 15 minutes, and then taking a shower. 3. Repeating this process in just a few days is recommended to kill anything that may have hatched on the body since the last time you did take the cream. 4. 1. The most effective natural cure for scabies has proved to be Manuka extract. This natural product can quickly eradicate the mite infestation, and it can also alleviate the symptoms of scabies. While most synthetic topical creams may actually amplify the symptoms of scabies during the treatment. 5. Home remedy products can kill the mites and provide symptomatic relief in the same time. 6. The antiseptic properties of Manuka can prevent the occurrence of bacterial infections, minimizing the chances of developing complications such as impetigo. 7. Manuka products have no side effects, and they can be safely used by people of all ages. 8. This natural remedy can be purchased under the form of oil, cream, or soap. Regularly applied on the entire surface of the affected skin, Manuka-based products can effectively cure scabies within the first week of treatment, also minimizing the risks of second infestation. The medical treatment for scabies works on multiple levels. Some medications are aimed at killing the parasite mites, while other medications are prescribed for alleviating the symptoms generated at the level of the skin. The treatment for scabies usually consists of topical creams or lotions for external use. Permethrin-containing creams are very effective in overcoming the infestation with mites, and they are commonly prescribed in the treatment of scabies. In order to maximize its effects, the medications for scabies should be applied not only locally, but on the entire surface of the skin. While permethrin-based medications deal with the mite infestation, scabies rash and itch can be alleviated by taking frequent warm showers and baths. If the itch and rash are severe, doctors may also prescribe a treatment with hydrocortisone, antihistamine and analgesics. Warning: none of the information on our videos is a substitute for a diagnosis and treatment by your health professional.